Hello, and welcome to your astrological vibrations for Tuesday, December 25th, 2018, by Gaia Blooming. I'm Mimi. Merry Christmas, happy holidays for whatever you are celebrating. And our energy mantra for today is, my authority is sovereign. And I just want to come on, do a really fast video for Christmas. Like I said, Christmas always falls with that first revolution, evolution energy of Sun and Capricorn. So sometimes things around this Christmas energy, family or even the holiday stress and the like, can trigger us. Now, I want to remind you that triggers are places where we still have healing to do. So ultimately, it's a good thing, although clearly it doesn't always feel good in the moment. What I want to remind everybody of is the importance, the authority, the sovereignty of your inner child. We have the moon in Leo. So moon in Leo is definitely connecting us to our inner child. Your inner child may be the one that's actually getting triggered, that has the feels that need to be experienced. And I really encourage you today, if you have any of that coming up, just take a little bit of time, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 1 minute, even if that's all you can spare, half an hour, and spend some of that time alone with your inner child, offering your inner child the love, the nurturing, the support for whatever the trigger is. Again, this time of year has so many triggers. And even if you're surrounded by people, there's a lot of people who can end up feeling alone or not seen or understood. There's definitely some worth stuff that's surfacing today. And that's one of the things I want to remind you of in regards to your authority. Like, your authority is also tied to your worth. Your worth is inherent. It just is. And nobody can take it from you. Although sometimes those words can feel like words from others, that they drop us down a few pegs. So remember your authority. Remember your sovereignty. Remember that you are the light of the light of the world, and that your name is love via Ruby. But again, if that trigger comes up, get quiet, take some time, feel through it, be present with your inner child. Moon in Leo is making some other beautiful connections. The nice connection is the Moon in Leo trine Mercury. This could lead to some fun and expansive, potentially, conversations. But again, remember when you're sharing your truth that it is your truth. And there still may be those who like to push their truth down your throats. You don't have to take that. So we have that one. And then we have the Moon in Leo, square Venus, hanging out in Scorpio. And that may be where that worth stuff comes up. Feel darker feelings coming to the surface. That's where your inner child needs the nurturing. Let me show you the cards really fast. Coming in, here's take your monkey for a walk card. Again, if it becomes too overwhelming, just give yourself a little space. And the overwhelming may also be other people's opinions, truths, any of that. You know, truth is, again, it's a very individual thing. We're all on our own path, learning our lessons in due time. You can't push a lesson down somebody else's throat. So as much as you can, don't let it trigger. Don't let it trigger your stress. Take your monkeys out. Let them settle down. Finally, I have these two cards, which is beautiful. Authority, sovereignty, existence, and blooming. You are an amazing growth phase after this entire year. Holy cow, 2018 had so much for us. Keep honoring yourself for that, through that. And you're really going to do that by tuning into and listening to your inner child. All right, so that's it for today. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoyed my little tree. Besides that, you have the power. Don't forget that. The better it gets, the better it gets. And there is enough love in the world for you. Namaste.